And checking news that is new this morning. Another violent night in the capital city. Providence police are investigating a double stabbing in the city's Mount Pleasant section. Eyewitness News on Chalkstone Ave near Academy, where police were called to around midnight after reports that two people were stabbed. Not clear yet just how badly the victims were injured or if police have made any arrests in the case.